I'm making Russian crumpets today. I would like to share my recipe with you. For crumpets, I will need 1 cup or 250 milliliters of amasi. Amasi, it is very similar to kefir, Russian kefir. Or if you confound this, buttermilk can be used. 250 milliliters of amasi or buttermilk, 1 egg, 1 dash of vanilla essence, 1 egg. Goes in a bowl. All ingredients must be room temperature. Tablespoons of sugar, any sugar, white sugar, brown sugar. Pinch of salt. Grams of flour and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda by cup. Bit by bit, add flour into mixture, amasi mixture. Mixture must be quite thick. If it will be loose and thin, when I'm going to fry, it would spread. And we're looking for nice and puffy crumpets. So it must be like this. I will leave my mixture for 10 minutes to rest. And already you can see mixture nice and bubbly because we've got sour substance, amasi, and bicarb. In reaction, it gives lots of bubbles. Time to fry our crumpets. Need to preheat fry pan. Oil, I'm using sunflower oil. Let it heat up a little bit. Fry pan and oil heated up nicely. With a tablespoon, I will put some crumpets. They're not perfect, but it's okay. I would say a couple of minutes each side. And my heat is medium, not high and not too low. Now we can flip them. You see how fluffy they are, how thick. Thank you. crumpets ready. Now crumpets must cool down and we will try. Apricot jam. Let me break one. Nice and fluffy. A little bit of jam. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to put like. Thank you.